We asked what you thought, and this is what you said.
These things should never happen again. It's not the whole church, and to be accusing so boldly at the Catholic Church, I think it's not fair. Unfortunately, you do not mention the percentage, thousands and thousands of good priests.
I'm a victim of the Roman Catholic residential school system. I'm not against the people itself. I think the Vatican is corrupt through and through.